I'm making a green sea turtle pendant, and I'm going to carve it from a scrap piece of birch wood. Birch wood has a nice even grain structure, so it doesn't have a tendency to break like some woods. I decided to tint the turtle an aqua green color. That'll make him look like he's swimming around in the sea. A bit of UV resin helps to round out the eyes and give him a good shine. Then a dunk in polyurethane helps to protect the paint. Little projects like this are a lot of fun to make. They don't take very long to complete, and they make great gifts. Thanks for watching. I'll see you on the next one.